Yeah, I hope my next game will be ready soon. I crunched the data and spent 5 nights theorycrafting. Clearly, if you take the heavy weapon proficiency from the mountain gnome race, there's a nifty synergy with a level 3 rogue ability, Eviscerate. Mm. It's for sure weird, but hey, 5d20 and an auto crit on a prone can't be defeated, am I right? Aww, my little D&D power gamer.